Hey guys, John here. Today I'm gonna show you my swords. These swords are katanas. I have two of them. One small and this big one. It's on my wall because it looks pretty cool. I'm gonna show you how big is that. Here are scissors. Look at that. It's pretty big. So, I use a lot of paper to make it. It takes me 2 hours. And first what I made is this small one. As you can see, it has this thing next to it. It's actually something like blade protection, but there's no blade, it's not dangerous, it's just paper. It just looks cool. You can put it in like that and well, looks good. Yeah, I actually do the tutorial to how to make it for katana. And also I'm gonna make a tutorial how to make these katanas. So that's pretty much all I think. This is my 2D video. And yes, this one I make I was making this one in the tutorial in my first video. Can see it, and my channel is something about I'm gonna make a lot of stuff just from the paper. And yes, we're gonna use the tape or the glue, but the basic construction is just from paper. So we're gonna make some armor blades from paper, shields, helmets from paper, and lots of